Hello, YouTubers. Welcome back. It's time for part two of my VHS update. Well, let's take a look.
Okay, right now I got some more VHS tapes to show you guys. So, this time I got 6 clamshell tapes and 8 slipcase covers. So, let's get this show on the road. Alright. This first clamshell tape I got is Casper's Haunted Christmas. Here's the front, the spine, and the back of the case as well. And here's what the tape comes in, the sticker label. No print date. I saw Casper Haunted Christmas on USA Network back in around 2000. The next tape I got, is the Wild Thornberries movie. Here's the front, the spine, and the back of the case as well. And here's what the tape comes in, the sticker label, no print date. The next tape I got is Batman, Mask of the Phantasm. Here's the front, the spine, and the back of the case as well. And here's what the tape comes in, ink label. The print date is September 2nd, 1999. This tape still used the 1994 masters. The next tape I got, Fly Away Home. It's a very sad movie. Here's the front, the spine, and the back of the case as well. And here's what the tape comes in. The sticker label, no print date. Next VHS tape I got is Be My Valentine, Charlie Brown. Here's the front, the spine, and the back of the case as well. And here's what the tape comes in, with the sticker label, and end label as well. And the last clamshell tape I got is The Great Mouse Detective. Here's the front, the spine, and the back of the case as well. Even though this clamshell case is damaged, but I'm keeping it just in case. And here's what the take comes in. Ink label. The print date is April 29th, 1992. The next tape I got is Dick Tracy. Calling Dick Tracy. Calling Dick Tracy. Here's the front. The spine. The other spine. The top. And the back. And here's what the tape comes in with the yellow sticker label. And the print date is November 25th, 1991. The next VHS tape I got. Haunted. Here's the front, the spine, the other spine, the top, and the back. And here's what the tape comes in with the ink label. The print date is January 1st, 2000. Moment of silence. The next tape I got is Batteries Not Included. Here's the front, the spine, other spine, the top, and the back of the case as well. And here's what the tape comes in with the sticker label and end label as well. However, there appears to be a print date of July 9th, 1990. However, this tape opens up with the MCA Universal Home Video logo. The next tape I got, Star Trek The Next Generation, Evolution. Here's the front, the spine, the other spine, the top, and the back of the case as well. Originally air date, the week of September 25th, 1989. And here's what the tape comes in with the sticker label and end label as well. Next tape I got, Diamonds Are Forever. Here's the front, the spine, other spine, the top, and the back. And here's what the tape comes in. Gold sticker label. No print date. Darn. Next tape I got. The Man with the Golden Gun, Roger Moore's Second Adventure. Here's the front, the spine, the other spine, the top, and the back. And here's what the tape comes in with the gold sticker label. No print date. Here's the next James Bond film. Octopussy. Here's the front. The spine. Other spine. The top. And the back of the case as well. And here's what the tape comes in. The gold sticker label. The print date is August 24th, 1988. And the last VHS tape I got. The Living Daylights. Here's the front. The spine. Other spine. The top. And a back. And here's what the tape comes in. The sticker label. And the print date is September 2nd, 1989. And that is it for my VHS update. If you like to rate, comment, and subscribe, please do so. Thanks for watching. Take care.